Which goes against what the, I would say, some muta'asibin say, okay? From the Ash'aris, I'm going to be very clear. Just like there's muta'asibin from the Taymites, because that's what they are, akhi. Some people, they follow Ibn Taymiyya as if he's al-mumathil al-rasmi lil-Sunni Islam, which he's not.
Of course.
And he makes mistakes, and this is going to be a shock. I don't think Ibn Taymiyya, is mumathil al-rasmi lil-Sunni Islam. I'm not here to defend Ibn Taymiyyah.
Yeah.
Sorry, I'm really not.